Jesus woke and he said, "O ye men of little faith," and he turned to the stone and he says, "This stone is still." In every situation we find ourselves, God is able to do the impossible. What did I say? God is able to do the impossible. He says, with man, all these things. With man, all these things. With man, all these things are impossible. Salvation, impossible. Deliverance, impossible. Breakthrough, impossible. Restoration, impossible. But with Jesus, everything is made possible with Jesus. I don't know what it is you're going through. Is it your marriage? Maybe you are looking for a long-time partner. You've been searching for a long time. No one has come. Maybe yours is academics. You've tried. You've done your best, but you cannot meet up. Whatever it is, maybe yours is have been enslaved. The word of God says, even the loyal captive, those who took themselves into the captivity of Satan, those who put their hands inside the den of Satan, the Bible says they will be delivered.